The next question is question number 154, which says, in the reaction, we have phenol which reacts with chloroform and sodium hydroxide. This gives us the product. Students, this reaction is Riemer-Tiemann reaction. The questions ask the electrophile involved is, we have the options, dichloromethyl cation, formyl cation, dichlorocarbene, and dichloromethyl anion. These are the options we have. Students, as we know, when chloroform reacts with a base like sodium hydroxide, it gives us NaCl, water, and the most important, dichlorocarbene as the electrophile. So the correct answer for this question is dichlorocarbene, which is option 3. So the correct answer is option 3. Now let us move to the next question.